Appreciate the catch. Yeah.
Fishing Alliance has the opportunity to do a little bit of fishing, but a different type of fishing. So for the next round, we're gonna set the jugs down, all the way down for just a little bit, and we're gonna go do a different breed of fishing. This kind is out in the Carribean Sea. We're gonna be headed down to the Bahamas for a little bit, do a little fishing offshore out there, see what we can get our hooks into, see what kind of fish we can catch. We still love our jug fishing. That's our bread and butter. We'll have plenty more of those to come, but we'll keep you updated on this little excursion. We'll have a lot of adventures for this, so be ready. It's 1:27 a.m. Tuesday morning. UA Stokey is fresh,
super fresh.
I'm always super fresh. Gypsy Storm.
Coming out of the turlet.
What?
Coming
out of the turlet, getting ready to go to...
Wow, really?
To the Balmoral. Let's get it on. Let's do it. All right. We're rocking out to Lori's playlist. Stokes. He's all keyed up. Johnny's all keyed up.
gals are keyed up.
If we could only teleport. We'll soon be there.
The ATL.
At our famous gas station of urine. And we all took a pit stop.
You took a pit stop.
And everybody else followed suit once I came into the pits. Everybody else came with.
Your old man
less
bladder.
Severe symptoms. Yep. In case your nose
I always have to stop to pee every 25 minutes. Sometimes sooner.
This one's just going to make you.
I can drink 2 drops of water. And
with
then
the nasal decongestant, it's going to drain everything.
Yeah, exactly right.
So
anyway,
the allergy sensors aren't swollen.
We're on the way. The allergy sensors are not swollen.
Yeah.
I repeat, they are not swollen.
They are not swollen.
All right. It's a cool 257, 357 Nassau time. So
it's magma time.
Yes, it's drawing nigh.
All right, here we are at the Atlanta Hartsfield Jackson International Airport.
Finally.
He got us here. All pro, jug man,
yeah.
Driver extraordinaire.
And 3 passengers. They couldn't read the map.
I can't look at the phone without throwing up, man.
I would have done the same thing as them. Hola.
All right.
Amigo.
Carry this stuff.
Get on it, Lucifus.
This
is your job.
This is where we're at now. Up in here. About to be up over yonder way somewheres. In the construction.
Alright, sitting here at gate E29. Waiting our departure to Nassau, Bahamas. Trying to be super quiet, but failing. Gals wanting to get them some coffee. Get me some coffee. Mine's the true coffee. The black coffee. Theirs is loaded with sugar and allergens. Out yonder, we have a nice, crisp, cloudy, rainy sky. So, good times.
God almighty, that's a wild video. My blessed wife just played for us here on this air cruiser. We're up on this here plane. Atlanta to Bahamas.
What are you, Eric?
Electronic specialist safety.
So here we are in the good old Bahama area.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes. They got airplanes. They got stuff. They got Margaritaville. Hey, we got one of those in Panama City. All right, we're back on. There's the caulk sign. At first glance, that looks like it says caulk. But it says click, which is made after the sound the cowbells make. Fishing, we'll be doing some fishing. Dolphins, we won't be doing nothing with dolphins. We won't be doing any of that either, except for eating food. I'm not injured, but Alexander Shinar will take care of me. And got a fishing trip planned out tomorrow. Gonna be going out for a few hours, see what we can catch out on the deep water. Might do some bottom fishing, might do some trolling. See what we can get after tomorrow for sure.
It's awesome over here. Weather's pretty good. A little scattered showers, stuff like that. We're going to see what tomorrow holds for us. Let's see if we can get live action in our office.
Roll Tide.
What are we going after today, guys?
Well, we've been getting some tuna, so.
Awesome.
So that looked like, you know, we can try that first, see what happens.
Okay.
You know, they were biting pretty good yesterday.
Good. Looks like we're going to go after some tuna. Good thing, man. Yeah. Be awesome.
All right, we got low Cephas.
Low Cephas.
That's right. Right here, we've got the good, rod action going down there. We'll be riding this butt all the way. We'll try to catch the tuna down here in the Bahamas. Looks like it could be a good day.
So we are coming over here. There's some birds working on some bait fish. We're gonna try to get on some tuna. Watching where the birds go to see what they got going on. Boys getting ready, throwing out some lines.
If there's one on your side, go get it. If it's on this side, I'll go get it. Is that what we do? We're just whoever side it's on. All right. There's bird action.
Got it? All right.
Got two on. Put it on.
Got it.
Got it.
Come on, who's next?
Yeah. You got more? Yeah, right here.
You go here. I'll take that.
Okay. Wow.
Cephas working the tuna.
Hold it.
Holy cow. Don't let that rod go, whatever you do, okay? Reel it in.
Yep, reel it in, Lo.
You gotta crank.
Yeah.
Come on, crank.
I'm trying, I promise.
Come on.
I'm not very strong.
big.
Be strong all the day.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll work it.
I'm working it, I promise.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. He's directing the string.
Trying to line her.
He's on the surface.
He's on the surface.
Great.
Real.
Bird's trying to get him.
Yeah.
Hey, the bird's gonna get him. Great.
Up here. Up here.
Dog ain't get him.
Look at all the birds.
Don't get caught.
Skip.
No, they ain't get caught. This one you better hook. Got it.
The tax man might come.
You done wore him out.
Whoa. Yeah, you done gave him all he could handle. All right. Lori Losifus.
Stop. Daddy, well, you got cut
for somebody got him, Lori.
Oh my gosh.
The tax man got him.
What? Wow, look at the teeth.
Keep it or what?
You see this teeth mark?
Are you kidding me?
Good job, Lo.
Maybe Lo. It was so heavy at first because it was being bit off.
You wore out?
Yeah, I wore out. That was hard.
Lori's going to be taking a nap after this. Craig, mine, old buddy up.
Oh my God.
That's right. Look just hanging more water and dropping it
down. I've been on me, yeah.
Wow. That's crazy.
I'm trying to clean, though.
All right, Erica, you're next.
Huh?
Hey, Stokey. Had a great day rocking and rolling out here on God's beautiful creation. Ditch the storm. She's been. Erica. Come on. Here we go. Got a little live action here. Yeah.
Oh, look good now.
Yeah. Talk to him. Finally.
Oh, she's hooked for $20 TV this time, but coming away. I see something behind it. No, right. Like something behind it. Right. That's the line. Watch that line, Daddy. That's all. Oh, yeah, see something under it. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Fire.
Good
job. All right, you got this. For a
net. I clear all of that.
Keep them coming.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I was just doing it.
They just call them world records.
Barracuda.
Yeah.
Barracuda. Barracuda.
Take a picture, guys.
Yeah. Hang on a second.
Hey, you ain't fishing if you ain't catching none of that.
Watch your mono, watch your mono.
You taking a picture?
I'm getting you one right here.
Look at that, Steve. Hold the rod up. Good job, baby.
Okay, so you just discussed that the fish weren't biting. How do you feel after reeling in a big old barracuda? Yeah, gotta watch him teeth.
She didn't catch none. That's the first. Yeah, everybody.
Everybody caught one.
Yeah.
Half.
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 Yeah.
Half.
Yeah.
You're too slow on yours. So
were you getting tired?
Yes. It was hard.
It was pretty, though.
Yeah.
It was pretty small when we saw outside the beach.
Yeah.
They were swimming with us.
Everybody got them one.
Yeah, we all got one. You got keepers. Three, you got keepers.
You guys are ridiculous. Go over there and do that. No.
Not here. Not here either.
Like, go over there, like, over the side of the boat.
There's the navigator of the seas. Yep. We're about to come right by somebody's cruise
They're
ship.
Waving. You wave. The man's in his towel.
He just...
That's fun. It's funny. Oh, gosh.
Did you hear him? Roll. I feel like we're popular. John's loving the attention right now.
Yeah. On the beach in Waikiki. Whoa. That's that cruise ship swell. Do what? Yeah, he does. There you go.
She's like, no.
I got a half one.
We got the medium one.
And a half one. And a half one.
Yeah.
Tuna?
Tuna is what
it sounds
like.
Tuna. Like T-U-N-I-E. Tuna fish.
Tuna.
There's racket being made everywhere.
I don't know where he was coming from, but he said he was
cooking up well for us here at the Green Parrot.
They're ridiculous. They really are.
Gonna put the world away for a minute. Pretend I don't live in it. Sunshine gonna wash my blues away. Had sweet love, but I lost it. She got too close, so far, and now I'm lost in the world trying to find me a better way. Wishing I was knee deep in the water somewhere. Got the blue sky breeze, and it don't seem fair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise, there's a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. And I think I might have found me my own kind of paradise. Wrote a note, sent me back in a minute. Bought a boat and I sailed off in it. Don't think anybody's gonna miss me anyway. permanent vacation. The ocean is my only medication, wishing my condition ain't ever gonna go away. Cause now I'm knee deep in the water somewhere, got the blue sky breeze blowing wind through my hair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise, there's a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. And I think I might have found me my own kind of paradise. This champagne shore washing over me. It's a sweet, sweet life, living by the salty sea. One day you could be as lost as me. Change your geography. Maybe you might be. In the water somewhere, got the blue sky breeze blowing wind through my hair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair.
So, tell me about it.
Well, it's time to leave the ball mall.
There
going
go.
Back to Atlanta.
Yeah.
But we're gonna go watch the tide.